And ladies and gentlemen, make no mistake, if he is the next win, the coin of the Rathbun that you are seeing in the park, you will see in the streets of London, you will see in the streets of Bradford, you will see in the streets of Leeds.
Don't get so close to him, you'll be smacking on. You'll be dangerous. Get back.
Is that what Jesus taught you?
Yeah,
is that
get
what Jesus
back.
Taught you?
Stand up for my brother.
Is that
get
what
back.
Jesus taught you?
Get back. Don't touch him. Don't get near him. You'll be smacking him. Hey.
Move back, you pussy.
I haven't said that much. I have. You know, you saw me.
So, ladies and gentlemen, let's be clear.
Mel Deen
also assaulted Hatun on the same day she was punched in the face. It's on camera. He taps her. That's what he did.
He is a liar.
Afghan
liar.
This guy tried to steal somebody's phone.
Lying.
So he tried to steal somebody's phone.
Lying.
He also assaulted Hatun.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is what will happen. If Islam
no one will listen to you.
What happened last week, I condemn it. Every Muslim here will condemn those sort of acts in the park.
Many of them cried out, Allahu Akbar.
Why are you talking? Listen.
I also condemn the Bob and many other Christians. Instead of detaining the gentleman, that guy who hit a Hatun, they decided upon themselves to get themselves.
That's him! That's him!
This is how. This is who represents some of you.
One second, guy. My brother. Now, Bob wants to talk about terrorism. Bob, why is it the fact when a Christian, when a right wing Christian walks into a church, kills a bunch of black people?
An ethno nationalist!
Stop!
Why?
Stop!
In 2019,
stop! Listen!
Church massacre, church shooting, two people were fatally killed in a church by a white nationalist.
Thank you! Not a Christian!
Which
is why, ladies and gentlemen,
let him finish!
We Christians
shut up for 30 seconds!
Against the ethno-nationalists! The ethno-nationalists are the enemies of the church!
Notice the hypocrite!
They kill Christians!
Notice the hypocrite!
If you stand
notice
up
the hypocrite.
For Islamists
the liar.
Because of their terrorism,
you stand up talk to me. His guy is back towards me. His guy is back towards me. He does not want to talk to me. Why are you getting involved?
Don't talk to him.
I know, he's a fucking turd.
He's the one shouting, I have to shout back at him.
What, there's two of you against two of us? Two against two.
So, ladies and gentlemen, to try and de-escalate the situation, I'm going to move over there. If you want to listen to them, stay here. If you want to listen to me, today,
all right, buddy.
Sorry, guys, I've got to give it a break for 10 minutes.
Okay.
So you'll hear my voice when I start again.
All right.
Have a lovely day.